From Studio 181, I'm back at my favorite place to paint. I'm going to paint this little garden here. So let's walk around the park and see how this one will work out. Okay, so let's get started. We're going to start with the sky. Don't be a bonehead. Subscribe to my channel. You are a bonehead if you haven't subscribed. Now I'm going to the background, and don't argue with me, that's what I'm going to do. Now I'm going to do the garden part of the painting. Thank you. I put the, with the dead grasses, so I have reporter to, so I have reporter so I know where, how far to go down and where to stop. Even though there's one rose bush in the garden, I decided to have two because I like them. Now, we're going to put in the trees. It's a wood thing. now it's time for my big tree that I like to put in my paintings, because I think big trees makes a painting look good. So let's do that right now. Yep, that's where it's going to live, right there. Right over the bush that I painted. But I know it's there, and I had practice with it, so the effort was not wasted, because every time you get a chance to practice, you get better. So practice is never wasted. I think I'll call this one finished. Thank you for joining me today. Like, share, comment, and don't be a bonehead. Subscribe to my channel and hit that love button, because I would appreciate it. And I'll see you next time.